Another storm damage colt, Redskin, who earned a record $1,407,000 as a two-year-old, added to his bankroll at three. Redskin won the $447,000 Messenger at Roosevelt and defeated Kane Pace winner Righteous Bucks in this elimination for the Windy City Pace at Maywood. His time, 1:56.4.
Redskin cuts that corner. Righteous Bucks is out for the drive. On the inside, that's Redskin with the lead. It's Righteous Bucks, Redskin and Righteous Bucks.